And we'll see if we can make anything even better.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my...
You guys need to, you know, F off already. Oh, I do have a fire assault. Okay. Yo, this is so good. We can sell this stuff for so much money. Oh no! Where's my last autosave? That's right, we got to Rift it when we walked in this door? Yes, okay. We forgot to put our alchemy bracers on. It's a big difference, it's 20% more. Hide braces of major alchemy. Yes. What? There was stuff in here. Okay, we can make better stuff now. Let's see how much. It was like, I think it was worth 378. It's gonna be like $100 more almost. 100 gold more. Yeah, look at that. Oh, snap! That's not bad. Just imagining, I know there's something I could make with these, with this. Where's the other kind of fish? Do I have another kind of fish? I feel like, okay, that's one fish. One fish, two fish, three fish, four fish. Don't I have another kind of fish? River Betty. I feel like, ugh, I should look this up. So we got a River Betty, a long fin, and there's something else that goes with this, and it makes a really potent one. I just don't want to mess it up. Damn it! This? Alright, that's not bad. Oh, it's just those two. Oh, it's just with the River Betty. Oh, so I wasted a whatchamacallit. Damn. Damn, Daniel. What am I looking for? Potions? I'm looking it up. Okay. Let's see. We go River Betty. What else we got? No, we don't have that. We have a spring sap. No, we don't. Well, never mind. Can't do it. That is not worth it. Not worth it. Definitely not using the fire salts on that. Get out of here. This stuff I get easily. And this we can get at whatchamacallit now, so. Oh, fortify two-handed. Look at that, we found something new. Invisibility. What else? What else does invisibility? Vampire dust. Didn't we get a lunar moth wing? I'm almost positive that does that. Ooh. Yeah, it does. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, that was good. That was good. What do we have here? We have some elves' ears. We have lots of elves' ears, actually. Juniper berries. We got lots of those. These spiders' eggs. Alright, what was that? Potion of Fortify Marksman. Bows do 31%. Psh, that's actually useful. Where is that? And it doesn't make a difference if we have them all, so. We'll do that. Hell yeah! Hells yeah! See, I wish they actually told you what the actual thing was, instead of just when you have it. But hey, screw it. Butterfly wings. Hag Raven Claw. You have lots of tundra cotton. It's not bad. You have to haggle. You haggle better. How much better, actually? That's 8. The other one was more than that, though. Alright. Let's go put our stuff back. Because I'm fat. I have so many purple mountain flowers. Oh my lord. I'm actually gonna take back the fire salts though, just so I know as I come across them. What did he want? He wanted a fire salt and... What the hell did you want, Medesi? Three flawless amethysts, find gold ore, a mammoth tusk. Okay, gold ore is not hard, and I'm pretty sure I have the mammoth tusk. It's just so freaking heavy. It's in here, I think. Yeah, I have five of them. Long life. And he wants gold ore. Do I have iron ore on me? Yeah, whatever. These should be regrown. Excuse me. Let's buy some iron ore, because I don't feel like going out to mine it myself.
We've got small weapon, the finest weapons and armor.
Alright, I couldn't disenchant that crap, so let me just sell it to you. You have a lot of money though, so.
Good.
Let's see, where's that potion? A fortified barter, right? Maybe it's not fortified barter? What the hell's it called? Potion of haggling? No. Where's the one that I made? I'm like positive I made something. Am I imagining things? Screw it. I'll just use this one.
Doing business. You look like. Take a look.
Ooh, I gotta buy from you quickly. Where's your iron ore? Yes. Take that. I'll take that too. No. Not that though.
Most of our weapons were crafted by Adrian Avanici, my woman.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
Actually, we're gonna go to Arcadia and sell her some stuff. That's what we are gonna do.
Do you get to the cloud district very often? Oh, what am I doing?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Watch the magic!
Watch the magic? Why are you so scared, bro?
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what.
Oh no, this is 20% better.
Looking for? If you look rather pale, could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil.
She got 54% to steal. That is not worth it.
Pardon me, but do I detect a case of the rattles? I've got something for that. Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
But you broke! Let's see, what do you have? No giant's toes? You never have any giant's toes, you know that? You don't have any fire salts either. How useful are you? Not very. Fear, poison, invisibility, resist fire. We're just gonna sell you stuff. That we keep. That we could sell. Drought of regeneration. Yeah, we'll keep those. And that. And definitely this. Bows do 40% more damage. Damn! She's got. What? Okay, 298. Okay. She's gonna buy all her ingredients. Ooh. Two danger hearts! Pine thrush egg, that's new. Alright. That doesn't level us up? Alright, let's talk, lady.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
You broke, so you're gonna give me some lessons.
I have several elixirs for sale. I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Forty-8%, huh? Do I have a pickpocket one? Probably not. Put 20% easier? For a minute? Alright, let's see.
Maybe a hardy Nord like. Ah, so
no, no, no.
You're an alchemist, then.
Come on, come on, we're wasting time.
Good afternoon. I think I can teach you a thing or two. You're not getting.
Oh, stop. I am gonna get away because I'm just gonna reload. Duh. We'll try it one more time, and then we won't cheese it anymore.
What was that?
Oh!
Committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your def-
I'm gonna say that's BS. And I did that before. So she shouldn't be, you know, trying to do that to me. Because I reloaded. That's BS.
Is someone there?
By the order of the Jarl. Stop right there. Alright, alright. Just keep your voice down and don't let me catch you again.
Okay.
Need something? Good.
I guess that will have to deal.
think I can teach you a thing or two.
We got a speech check from it too. Until we get our pickpocket up, we can't even do that. Really do that anymore. Alright, we're gonna sell you.
You're interested in my potions and ingredients?
No, you're gonna be interested in mine. Oh, we're almost there. Oh, see, these are good. I might actually hold on to those. 4-to-4, two-handed. No, I'm never gonna use this. Prolonged invisibility. How long does it go for? For 50 seconds? How much does the one that I made go for? Invisibility for 31 seconds. Oh, and health generates for 300 seconds, though. Huh. Let's get rid of some of the crap. Skooma. Fender only has 41. Okay, well.
I think I can teach you a thing or two.
Oh, I must level up. Boo. Alright. We are so close to leveling up. Let's talk to this this guy over here that we gotta talk to. Oh wow, I just totally went like around in a circle.
Come on in, just stoke the fire. Take a seat.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. If you need to sample some of the finest meats.
What are you doing that for?
Hey, boss.
Can't a man drink it? I'm gonna keep this short, cause we.
Okay, let's do it. Owner, Sabjorn. About to hold a tasting for Whiterun's
captain of the guard. No, no, that's the beauty of the whole plan. The meadery has quite a pest problem, and the whole city knows about it.
I see.
You're going to happen by and lend poor old. He's going to give you the poison to use on the pests, but you're also going to dump it into the brewing vat. Maven and I spent weeks planning this. Now get going before Sabjorn grows a brain.
Okay, okay.
There's someone else to do the dirty work. Once Sabjorn is out of the way, Maven has plans for the place.
Okay.
Consider it just more of the dirty work.
Okay. Let's get over there. Yeah, we're gonna keep that until we get the 20% lightweight armor perk. Then we'll for like the full set. Then we'll switch over. But until then. Nope. We're gonna run with this mask, which is crazy looking, crazy awesome looking. Hey, buddy.
What are you gawking at? Are you kidding me? Look at this place.
What?
I'm supposed to be holding a tasting of the new honey.
Oh, there's some skeevers.
The captain of the guard. If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined. Oh, really? And I don't suppose you just do it out of the kindness. I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Well, that's not how I operate.
Okay.
So forget it. Okay, okay.
Need to make yes, level up, yes.
You get the rest when the job's done. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation. I bought some poison. I was going to have my lazy good-for-nothing assistant Malice handle it. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop.
Good idea, bro.
Back until every one of those things are dead. Malice is the best deal I've ever made. Lent him a.
Oh, he's like your indentured servant. Wow, what a. You're a slave. You're a slave owner, pretty much. You're an asshole. All right, level up. We're gonna try to get health to like 400, honestly. That's tempting. It really is. This isn't as tempting any longer. You know. But I can actually do it. Heavy armor. No. Archery is so close. Ugh. Custom fit does make sense. I would like to work on my pickpocket also. Pickpocket bonus of 40%, item and weight value. Oh, yes. Because we could just level up with trainers then. Just by stealing our money back. Awesome. You don't have anything? It's okay. What? Why are there two things here on my quest? What's it say? Oh, gotcha. I gotta poison the nest too. What way do you want me to go, sir? Oh, this way. Whoop. Oh, scheisse. Ooh, why are you so strong? I'm not gonna die to a skeever. Hell no. Jesus. Unbelievable. So we're gonna actually have to use better arrows. We'll use steel. We're not gonna go crazy and use the orange ones. Yeah, that thing almost freaking killed me. Where are these damn skeevers? Ooh. These damn skeevers are so strong, man. Screw it. We're gonna do it. They're strong. And I can't believe I'm gonna do this. The hell's that? The true shot. The one that I made, though. Fortify marksman. Come on, bruh. Ooh, I didn't kill him. That one did. There are more, you skeevies. Where are you at? I wish it would tell you. Ooh. I hear a spider. So many body parts flying at me. I don't know what's alive and what's not. He's got one in his little arm. Ooh, a garnet. Thank you. Take that. Bear traps. That crap. You know, giant rat down here. No, we're not messing around. We are not messing around. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my lord, he's frickin' strong. I completely forgot that that frickin' guy was down there. Oh, great, I hit the wrong thing. Oh, crap. He's got that really powerful damn... Oh, God. He's really freaking strong. All right. 16. All right, that's how we're gonna go. Whew. Jesus. Where's my marksman? Yeah, stay right there. I'm missing you somehow, though.
Come on, show yourself.
Yes, Jesus Christ. Oh my lord. What do you have? You got your journal, potion of healing, refined malachite, ring of imminent health. What else is down here? He almost killed my ass. No more damn rats. Stamina, three thieves, thank you. We don't need the alchemy lab. We also need to get the key to poison the vat. Get the hell out of here. Why do you want us to go back down here? I need to go there. I gotta get the key. Where the hell is the key? Is it up? Are there not stairs? To get up top there? I just wonder if there's like a key up here or something. Okay. I got like a Dwemer ruin or some shit right now though. Nothing in there. A dance in fire. Sounds familiar? Okay, I guess I was wrong. And I have to go back down here? That door is locked. Where do they want me to go, though? Like, did I miss something? I went through here. Dude, there is nothing, there's nowhere to go. Except for maybe here. I'm stupid. Yeah. Steal from chest. Are we gonna steal from the chest? Of course we are. 5 gold? It don't matter. Return to Sabjorn! Are you serious? Oh. You doing your high knees over here. All right, Sabjorn.
I can't wait.
Was something we discussed? Well, it's about time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished.
Didn't take that long, sir.
You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must.
Okay.
I can't wait to see Sabjorn squirm.
You said that pretty loudly.
Well, Sabjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve.
Haunting Brew Reserve.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored. By the eight. What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. You should have known better.
Idiot.
After it's been riddled with filth.
Yeah, look at your please. Look at your clothing, bro.
Not what it seems.
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
All right.
It'd be my pleasure.
And you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's
prison. That's like being a douche.
Move.
You douche.
I assure you, this is all just a misunderstanding.
I said move.
Oh, yeah, I think you should go.
Farewell, Sir Bjorn.
Do I have to do anything now? Like, I've attended the tasting ceremony. It's done. I think you are right, Malice. I don't think so. Oh yeah, this is the books.
Maven wants to hunt down. You're welcome to take a look around Sabjorn's office. Here, this should help. Start changing it over to the Blackbriar.
Mm-hmm.
Just put me in if you're in the air.
Yeah.
I thought it would be better to leave some.
Of course.
Besides, you've done Maven a favor getting rid of him and saved me from wasting coin hiring someone else to do it later.
Now, I didn't get what I needed to get in here. Where the hell am I going? Oh, it is up top. Damn it. I just want to got everything. Really? You didn't tell me about the lunatic with the lightning spells. All right.